This woman's name is Violet Jessop. Known as the Unsinkable Lady, she has survived three famous shipwrecks. RMS Olympic in 1911, which collided with a military ship. The Titanic, which was sunk by an iceberg, also in 1911. And the sinking of the British Red Cross ship, where she was a nurse during the First World War in 1916. When asked how she survived the three shipwrecks, she simply replied, "It was luck."